her and Riley Newman won.
Quick hands on both sides.